Hare Krishna, I am Kalindi Mistry. I am going to tell you all a story based on the topic The Heroic Ram. Raghukul Reeti Sada Chali Aayi Pran Jaye Par Vachan Na Jaye. Long, long ago, there lived a king named Dashrath. He had three queens, Kaushalya, Sumitra and Kaikeyi. Ram was the son of Kaushalya. Bharat was the son of Kaikeyi. And Lakshman and Shatrughna were the son of Everyone loved Lord Ram because of his good nature and truthfulness. After King Dashrath grew old, he decided to make Ram the crown prince of the kingdom. He said that after you become a king, I am grew old, so you become a king. But something did not go as Dashrath's plan. The Manthara was a wicked woman who was the maid of Kaikeyi. She told Kaikeyi that now you will not be obeyed by Ram. And Bharat is also refused. Later, she was agreed with Manthara. She went to Dashrath and said that, "Do you remember I had saved your life in a battlefield and you said that you will fulfill my two wishes?" King Dashrath remembered and said, "Yes, I remember that I have to fulfill your two wishes." Then she asked that, "I want my son Bharat to be coronated and Ram to be banished for 14 years in the forest." He told this to Ram, and Ram was willingly and ready to go in the forest for 14 years. With him, Devi Sita and Lakshman were also going. They went in the forest named Dandakaranya. There, Ram saved many sages and he killed demons like Tataka, Ravan, etc. Moral, from this story, we understand that if we miss some party, we become very sad. But Lord Ram was not missing a chance for to become a king and even going and staying for 14 years in the forest. But still he obeyed his father. He had many godly qualities like courageous, love, etc. So he believed all his promise and he was a hero. Thank you.